on solving quadratics. With this method, you can only do it if you don't have a b term. A b term is 0. So we are going to solve by taking square root. So let's get started. 13. I don't have a b term, but I have a square term. So I can solve by taking square root. Now, as in all the other methods, we wanted to set it equal to 0, but this is the opposite of that. We want to get our constant on the opposite side of our square root. I'm going to add 10 to the 5 and n squared equals 4. Now I just have n squared equals the numbers, and I'll just take the square root of both sides, and then we're n equals plus 1 minus 2. That's it. 14, don't have a b term.